Okay, in this video I'm going to show you how you can delete your blog account permanently. So there are two ways to delete your blog account. So first one is just deleting our blog, and second one is deleting the whole profile. So the first basic setting is move to your account and head to settings. After that you have to search for remove blog. Just you can see here and just tap on delete. You can download your blog from here also. So now you can just permanently delete, or you can just tap on delete. Okay, it will remain as a trash for 90 days if you just tap on delete. So as you can see here, our account's blogs are deleted. So I will just hit permanently delete. So this was our primary step, and the next step is you need to head to settings again, and you will see this kind of interface. So just scroll down and you have to search for delete your profile. Okay, scroll and you can find this one. Okay, delete profile, just tap on it. So you have to hit your credentials here also. So just hit your password. After that you can see a blogger icon here, so just delete it from here. Okay, you can see delete icon, just tap on it. After that you have to tick this one and just tap on delete blogger profile. So this is how you can delete your blogger profile. Or if you have to just delete your blogs, you can follow the primary steps. So these were the two steps that you can proceed. So if any help is needed, then make sure to comment it. So I'll see you in next video. Thanks for watching.